Angel number 49. One of the most common ways that your guardian angels speak to you is through angel numbers, such as the angel number 49. When you keep seeing this number, the divine realm is trying to catch your attention and hoping that you will understand its meaning. Angel numbers 49 are guiding you as you go through life. Your guardian angels just want you to know that they are here for you anytime you need anything. If you're lucky enough, the answer will just come to you without notice, and everything will feel just right. Other times, you will need to go through different experiences to figure out what it is you are supposed to do with your life. Whichever it may be, you can always count on the help of your guardian angels. They will enlighten your mind and make you see the best direction for you. The meaning of number 49 encourages you to trust your instincts. When you don't know what to do or who to turn to, you can always rely on your instincts. Things will not always make sense, and there will be times when you don't know how you can move on. If you ever find yourself in these kinds of situations, listen to your inner wisdom and what your heart is telling you. People may not think it's the best decision, but it will be the one that's most right for you. There will be many possibilities, but go for the one that makes you feel at safe and secure. The 49 meaning encourages you to work steadily for your dreams. It's so easy to give up on them when the going gets tough, but this is the time that you need to hold on tighter and work even harder. Get busy and start doing things. Be productive and don't let opportunities slip through your fingers. Don't procrastinate. Your guardian angels are reminding you not to waste your time on pursuits that will not help you achieve your goals. Manage your time well so that you can accomplish many things, but don't sacrifice the time that you spend on yourself and your loved ones. Never lose sight of the more valuable things in life, which are your health, your family, and your peace of mind. Work steadily on your dreams and be ready to endure your challenges. There will be no success and accomplishments if you will not experience some tough times. The true and secret influence of angel number 49. When you keep seeing 49, your guardian angels are encouraging you to achieve success with dignity and humility. Do it through honest and honorable means, otherwise your success will be short-lived and will not give you genuine happiness. You are blessed with so many gifts and talents, so use them in a way that will make you proud. Show what you can do that will make your guardian angels proud. There's no shortcut to success, so be ready to work your way up. It will be a much interesting story to tell everyone about your humble roots when you have achieved so much success already. The meaning of number 49 reminds you that you can do everything regardless of what other people are saying. You know your own strengths and weaknesses, and you know what you need to do to be successful. So don't pay attention to negative talk. Do everything you can and trust that things will work out in the end. The divine realm knows the desires of your heart, and they will do everything in their power to help you achieve them. Know your worth so that you don't keep putting yourself down. Be determined and passionate, and do not be satisfied by merely existing. There are so many wonderful things that you can be doing with your life, so don't be resigned to the fact that this is all you will ever be. The 49 meaning calls for you to start living your best life. It's time to be more selfless and think of the welfare of other people. Think about how your choices, decisions, and actions affect them. When you keep seeing 49, it's time to be more charitable and philanthropic. You have been blessed with so much, and now is your chance to pay it forward and uplift the life of others. The 4-9 meaning calls for you to be more level-headed with the situations that you find yourself in. You cannot control the events that happen to you, but you can control how you will react to them. Your guardian angels are reminding you to do everything with enthusiasm, passion, dedication, and strength of mind. This is where you will get your true staying power. Why angel number 4-9 can be bad luck for some? The angel number 4-9 symbolizes endings and conclusions. This will be good news if you are experiencing tough luck recently, but it's definitely not a number that brings bad luck to people. It's a reminder to work with your inner strength and to trust your inner wisdom. Know that karma is always at work, so keep doing good and the divine realm will reward you for it. The meaning of number 4-9 is an invitation for you to reflect on all your choices and decisions, and how they have brought you to where you are. Take the lessons from your experiences, and use them in the future so that you will not repeat the same mistakes. Never stop learning, and take everything as an opportunity to be better. Don't say no when you are presented with new opportunities, and finish anything that you have left unfinished. Angel signs surround us. There are so many signs, coincidences, and synchronicities that surround us that we take for granted. Really, we should be paying close attention to them as they are often sent as guidance from the angelic realm. The angels cannot intervene in our lives without our permission, unless it is a life-threatening situation before our soul's chosen time to depart, but they may still send us little signs to help us along the way. However, when you actually ask for help and acknowledge the signs and guidance you are being given, you will find that the angels will work with you even more and increase the incidence of the signs and coincidences. Always remember though that it is best not to be too specific when making a request. For example, ask for a solution for the highest good or in your best interest and then release it to them. If you are too specific, you may find that you are granted this but that there was a much better option for you if you had left the request more open. Once you have asked for help, you need to release your worries to the angels and not hold on to them. Some examples of the angel signs you may experience: white feathers in unusual places or left in a trail on a route you walk, repeat numbers on digital displays, e.g. 11:11, 222-333-444-555 or numbers that are personal to you. For more info on this, see Doreen Virtue, Angel Numbers. Hearing the same songs or significant lyrics on the radio or in shops, etc. Seeing the word angel or images of angels in the unlikeliest of places or almost everywhere you go. You are thinking about doing something and then you see an advert for it, then a flyer comes through the door and then someone mentions it to you, and so on. These are all confirmations from the angels. Vivid dreams where the angels speak to you directly, or you wake up knowing what you need to do or have the solution in your mind regarding a concern. Seeing angel shapes, feathers or hearts in the clouds. I'm sure there are many more. These are just some of the signs I have experienced myself. What are angel numbers? Angel numbers are short sequences of numbers that either you keep seeing, or that seem to stand out to you at a meaningful time. Like anything in this world, numbers are information, and they carry a specific vibration which when meditated upon can be understood. Sometimes angels will show you numbers just to catch your attention. Other times, seeing angel numbers may be a reminder from your angels you to keep your thoughts positive. Seeing angel numbers may also be a friendly angelic reminder to tune into a meditative state and lift your vibration to connect with a higher level of guidance from your angels who are with you, and nudging you forward on your path of spiritual growth in life. When you notice a particular number sequence recurring for you, pay attention. Your angels are trying to get your attention. Ask the angels what they are trying to tell you, then quiet your mind, relax and open your heart, breathe and just be. From this relaxed and uplifted space, you will often find that your angels are communicating additional information.